An argument between some 80-something tennis players and an MCSO deputy turned violent.